How to make an inset map in ArcMap. Inset maps are useful for illustrating additional information to complement an existing map. For example, perhaps your main focus is Mississauga, but you would like your map audience to know that Mississauga is located in southern Ontario. From the data view, switch to the layout view by clicking on View, Layout View. A data frame is visible containing the features of your current data view. To place an inset map into the layout view, you need to create a second data frame. Click on Insert Data Frame. You can now move and resize the data frame to a desired location. The new data frame has also been added to the table of contents. Please note that when you have more than one data frame, you need to be sure you're working with the correct one. Right-click on the data frame and select Activate. You can now add data to the new data frame by either using the Add Data icon or copying and pasting from an existing data frame. To further edit the inset map, you can click on the data view icon. And now you can make your edits. If you return to the layout view, you can now see the edits made to your new map. For further instruction in ArcMap, please visit our video archive.